hope no one has a pet cat to their fresh dragons. I hope no one does, because when it's neon, it just looks like ice. This ice is kind of like blue, white, those colors. And yeah. All right. So I am going to put some accessories on. I'm going to put some pink wings, which are for Roblox. And the golden ones that thingy. Oh, no. Okay, I'm going to remove it. This is just getting rid of this dialogue. I'm gonna get rid of it. I'm gonna put it back because I wanna see how much sense it makes with the outfit. But I thought that it does look so like it looks like that. That just hide the neon part of it, so I won't put anything on because yeah. But I'm gonna put it on for some show for now. But yeah. Office. My name is Unicorn Angel, and adopt me, and yeah. Also, I thought, why not go at the main map after words, and yeah. I love it. It just looks like fashion day, but people pray frustrated for those, but I would accept because private frost dragons are not worth for your unicorn. I know we paid 1,000 Robux. It pays like 1,000 Robux, I know, but it pays extra, I know, because for the flight potion it pays like extra dollars in Robux, and I don't like it though. But what would you do? Like, Robux are expensive. I mean, Robux could be expensive to get, but on fresh diamonds are not worth, because unicorns are hard to get because I have opened like many eggs and I haven't get one before. So I traded and I got it for unicorn. And yeah, and like fresh chickens are in Christmas, I know, but Christmas is coming soon as it possibly can. It's November and it's gonna be soon as it possibly can. But I don't like it because of the fresh chickens are not that rare. They are just legendary. So people will offer neon unicorn because neon unicorns are expensive.
Okay, I am here. Woo! Yeah.